New at 6, a popular animal rescue facility is facing a harsh reality tonight. Several employees at Safe Harbor Animal Sanctuary say that they're owed weeks of back pay.
One worker says she is so low on cash that her car was repossessed. Terry Parker spoke with the executive director, who says the business is on the brink of bankruptcy. Terry?
Safe Harbor is the last resort for hundreds of dogs and cats, but tonight the executive director says they are hundreds of thousands of dollars in debt and late on payroll. And some employees say no matter how much they love the animals, they need to eat too.
Safe Harbor Animal Sanctuary rescues homeless, abused, and injured animals, but now it's the sanctuary that needs help. So far in debt that these employees say they haven't been paid regularly for 6 months.
We want to keep the shelter and we want to also get paychecks because there's a need for the employees. They have to eat.
Amanda Moore shows us a paycheck she just got, but it's for time she worked 5 weeks ago. She and several other employees are so stressed, they're taking their complaints to legal aid attorneys.
Probably one of the worst experiences of my life. I'm under stress. I cry going to work. I have a minor child at home. I lost my car. I was lucky to get it back. I'm in jeopardy of losing it again. I worry my water's going to be shut off. I worried about the basic, just feeding my family.
Safe Harbor Executive Director Kayla Netroka says the sanctuary is struggling.
Probably about $300,000 in debt. That's what it is.
Roca says because of the recession, demand is up, donations are down, and that's why they're behind on the rent, and the payroll is iffy.
I mean, it's not that they're not being paid. It's like we're behind. We're playing leapfrog.
Roca says she herself hasn't taken a paycheck since April. Her main vet, Dr. James Wells, says his wife is upset they're living on credit cards.
It's tough.
In vet tech, Frank Marshall is moonlighting as a bartender.
I have bills, and, you know, I still love it here, but bartending is, you know, a way to support me also while we get order, you know, in this place.
Roca says she's trying to reach out to her donors for help. Until then, the labor board is investigating.
And they told us that you can't go forever without paying your employees. It comes to a point where you can be forced into bankruptcy. And do I want to be forced into bankruptcy? No. That means no more Safe Harbor. Who's going to rescue us?
Roca says they can't rely strictly on volunteers to care for the center's 400 animals. The landlord is giving them 10 days before evicting them from part of their facility on Indiantown Road. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.